The Mexican, Russian, Evgeny.
Right, Dean, what three fights would you like to see made in 2016? Any three fights?
I would like to see if Mayweather comes back against Triple G, or Canelo against Triple G. That's two right there. And probably Ward versus Kovalev.
Who wins those fights? Triple G, Mayweather, Triple G, Canelo?
I think Mayweather beats Triple G. I don't know why. I just think so because I think Mikey has said it. How Mikey says that.
You agree? Mayweather
beats? I think. I don't know. It's too big, though. That's too much.
Yeah, exactly.
That's
too big. So I don't know.
That's not even one I would say, oh, yeah, I want to
Kovalev
see
Kovalev versus Ward is fucking good right there. That I can't pick a winner. I don't think so, but... Kovalev is a fucking monster, man. Kovalev is a fucking monster.
Kovalev, you think he beats Ward?
I don't know.
Bayo would not agree with you because he's Team Ward.
Team Ward. Who else? You know which one, too? How about which one I would like to see by the end of the year?
Thank you.
Mean Machine Kovalaskis versus Jesse Vargas.
Yeah. Mean Machine versus Tim Bradley.
Mean Machine versus Jesse Vargas.
Jesse looked good his last fight. He shocked the world. I think he shocked the world.
So
people argue with me.
I called Cameron. I said, Cameron, congratulations. You fucking have a welterweight champion of the world, man. That's awesome. That's good fucking. Good for Cameron. Good for Jesse. Because Jesse's a cool dude.
He is a cool dude.
He is.
And he works hard. And he's another one that people...
Well deserved, man. I'm happy for him.
People never give him a shot,
Robert. Nobody thought he was going to beat... what's his name? I told Cameron, look, Cameron... Because Cameron asked, what do you think, Robert? I said,
what do you think of, like, Saddam Ali? And we saw him fight against Chief.
I didn't think...